Couple thousands on my titties and my ass cheeks. Get my teeth done. Cash at me. Sneak dissing on the ground, bitch, at me.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am vlogging, so stay tuned and just have fun with me. I have a couple of errands I need to run. Me and my friend are going to brunch, and I have some packages to drop off. So, yeah, just stay tuned. All right, you guys. I am on my way to drop off a package. I have some slippers that I need to deliver. And, yeah, after I deliver my slippers, me and my homegirl are going to brunch. This is Lucia.
Hey!
yeah. What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
I don't either. I was thinking Kiki's.
You love Kiki's.
I love Kiki's.
We always go to the same place. Like.
I know. Yeah, you're right. We go to Canopy Road, Kiki's. It's always the same shit. Okay, no. Earlier, I was thinking, let's go to, what, Panera?
No.
What?
I was thinking about Madison Social. I've never been there.
I don't even know what that is.
It's like a brunch place, too.
Let's go. We can go there. Because I don't really want Panera. I just knew that there was something different.
I wanted to take you there or like the Thai place where I work.
So where you work? No.
No, you don't in the mood for Thai?
No.
Okay.
Actually, I've never had Thai, but I'm just not in the mood for that. Let's go to Madison Social.
Okay, we can go there. That's the... This fucking coronavirus is just...
You like my hair?
I do. What do y'all think? Y'all think she should be red or she should do blonde?
Let us know down in the comments.
Please.
The bag. Oh, it's so cute. So excited.
You like them?
I love them.
They're very comfortable.
We are walking up to Madison Social. I've never been here. Ever. So I have no clue what to expect.
Yo, you guys, so in order to get to the menu, you literally have to take a picture. Hey, how you doing?
Did you guys start off?
So we changed locations. We went to what was the first place again?
Madison Social.
We went to Madison Social. They didn't have anything on their menu, so we decided to switch it up and come over next door to a place called Koosh. They have a ton of stuff here, like gator tails and gator bites, all this type of stuff. So that's what we're gonna go ahead and try to eat. I hope it's good. I'm hungry. I don't feel like wasting my time again.
She's for real.
Like,
I'm starving.
Yeah. This ain't it. And then it started raining out of nowhere.
Hi.
So. Hey, how you doing? It's literally raining right now. But we got our buffalo dip. Oh my God. It's inside. Our food is here. Look at baby.
My burger is big as fuck.
What did you get again?
I get the barbecue bacon cheeseburger.
That looks really good. And then what do we have to drink?
It's called Blue Balls.
Blue Balls?
It's blueberry, it's Smirnoff, and then pink lemonade.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And then we're sipping on some water.
Of course.
And this is, I forgot what I got.
You got the
buffalo chicken sliders.
It was?
Yeah. And I got fries with seasoning salt on them. Did they put seasoning on yours first?
Yes, they did.
Yes, and as y'all know, this was our buffalo dip. So good. So yeah, we're about to smash. Talk to you soon. Oh, why didn't she give you a bag?
Yeah.
Why didn't you ask for a bag?
I mean, they usually give you a bag.
That purse is cute as fuck.
$20.
$20, you guys. Get him. If you're not hip, get him. Cute as fuck. Yeah, we just came out to go shopping real quick. Well, we didn't really go shopping. We just went to look around.
And then we got stuck.
I don't know why it's so fucking dark, but... Hi y'all, we are about to go to the dentist. I have some paperwork that I need to drop off, and that's what we're getting ready to do today, baby. Okay babies, I just got done taking my my paperwork. I just hadn't taken my paperwork to my dentist's office because my old dentist actually, he retired because of the, you know, corona and everything like that. He had to retire due to his age. He was really old. So he went ahead and he retired, and he said that we could transfer our papers over to another dentist's office and they will take care of us. So I had to go take them my paperwork because, y'all, I had new things in, what, like 3 months now? And it's really, really upsetting me and my homegirls because, baby, I'm ready for my teeth to be perfect. Like, they said I would only need these on for 6 months. Because, why am I stuttering like this? They told me I would only need these on for 6 months because my teeth are not that bad. But your girl done had them on for a whole year now. So it ain't been a whole year, but still, that's how I feel.
Don't mind the little hole or the little, you know, missing carpet. My dog, she's a wild one.
All right, y'all, so I am at home. I'm relaxing. I am chilling now. So I have some things I need to get off of IKEA. I am in the middle of moving right now. So I have been getting rid of a lot of furniture. And right now I'm actually, you know, I'm in the process of shopping for more furniture. So that's what we're getting ready to do. I'll show you guys a little bit of what I'm thinking about buying. My new place, I really want it to be very simple and chill and cute. I don't really want too much. So I really am just planning on getting a new bed, a dresser, and hanging my TV on the wall. I don't really want too much in my room. I want to keep it simple and sleek. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit of what I've been looking at, and let me know in the comments what you guys think, if it's cute, if it's not cute, if you like it, if you don't. I'm getting it regardless, but I still like to hear opinions. So
I'm on IKEA. I am checking out some things that I want to buy, and I have no problem putting it together. But like I said before, I'm trying to keep it really simple in my bedroom. I don't really want a lot because I'm working on becoming more of a minimalist. So let's see what they got for the kid. And I'm not gonna lie, I want white. I'm doing white in the room. Like this. This is really cute to me. I've already been looking, but yeah, today I'm gonna finally go ahead and start purchasing some things. Let's show more images. Okay, one more. That's nice. But oh, my screen dirty, y'all. My bad. But so I have this dresser here, $179. That's actually really good. And I know I'll have to put it together myself. I have no problem doing that. And my little brother, he's actually like really handy when it comes to things like that. So I know he'll be able to help me. But that's actually not the one I'm gonna go with. I saw one before that I really liked. Like, I feel like that one would be too big. Oh, it's right here. This one. This is all I need, and you guys will see why. Like, for $79, y'all, stop playing with me. I've got to get it. I'm getting it. It's over. It's slow. It's slow, y'all. And it's in white, the color that I'm looking for. So, how do we add to cart? Like, sis, they didn't tell me sorry. Okay. Add it to your shopping bag. Thank you. Because that's what I'm getting. Like, I already know what I want. I just need to get on here and buy it. Oh, and then now we're going to type in bed. Because I know what bed it is that I want. And you guys will see why I only needed to do the three drawers. Because the bed that I'm looking at. Well, okay. I kind of need help. Because I don't know if I want to do this one, which is so cute to me. I love this bed. Look at that. That's so cute. And it's $159. That's not bad at all. But it's between that one. I'm going to go ahead and add that to my cart. And then at the end, I'll just decide if I want it or not. So my computer is moving really slow today. Okay, so size. I need a queen. I don't know what none of this shit means. Leroy. I don't know. But let's just add it to the cart anyway. Come on, add to bag. And then, so it's between that one and this one. OMG, I like this one. Like, you see how it has the drawers in it? It comes with drawers on the side of the bed. So that's why I'm like, you know, that's why I really feel like I won't need more than just three, drawers for my dresser. Like, I love this bed so much. I think I'm gonna go with this one, probably. I'm most likely gonna go with this one because I have a lot of clothes. So I feel like if I have a lot of clothes and I'm doing the three dresser, I could have enough room for my side. I mean, enough room for like more clothes to go in there. So I'm doing that. I'm adding that to my bag. And then I also am gonna need a little table for my living room. But I wonder if they have it in black. Let's see. That's dark gray. No, baby. I'm over the gray. Okay. I'm sick and tired of gray in the cribs right now. It's been a thing. It was nice while it lasted. But no. Like, my whole room right now is gray. It was gray. Like, gray, white, and red. And I'm sorry, but baby, I'm over that. Oh, this is kind of cute. I kind of like that. Do they have it in black? I don't see black. No. I kind of like this. And I could put covers in it. Because the way my couch is going to be, it's super comfortable. I'm going to be sleeping in the living room. Like, all right, you guys. That's it. I just wanted to show you guys a little bit more. I'm still vlogging for the day. I guess I will chit-chat with you later.